Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Eluding the pressure right. Now Mayfield lost the football, and it's picked up by the Steelers. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. He had gained really good yardage, but that's what you tell your quarterbacks, right? Get down after you've got the run.
You don't have to prove your toughness. You know, I think that's what a lot of coaches are trying to preach to their guys.